Hi there, Dr. Jim here from Blue Shield of California to give you tips on cold sore self-care.
And I'm Bob. I'm here to say things like, oh, I hate when I get a cold sore.
First of all, look for over-the-counter topical anesthetics to help relieve burning, itching, and pain. Ibuprofen and acetaminophen may also provide some additional pain relief.
Well, what do you do to make a cold sore go away faster?
Good question, Bob. Well, you can try over-the-counter antiviral products that can decrease healing time when applied at the first sign of recurrence. For example, when you get that tingling sensation.
I prefer to cover the sore by wearing one of those full-face black ski masks.
Or, for less drastic measures, your doctor can prescribe topical or even oral antiviral medications to decrease the duration of an outbreak.
As a disclaimer, if you do opt for the ski mask, I'd suggest saving your banking for another day, especially if you lost your voice during karaoke the night before and you have to communicate by passing notes.
Are you serious right now?
Just a little heads up.